Okay, everyone, so Nintendo added this really cool feature to where you can save your replays and your photos that you've taken on your Nintendo Switch to your mobile device using a process. And it's really cool. I'm not sure if I will be able to use it for videos, but I might try. I'm not sure. It's actually a really cool thing for them to add. Also, the Mario 1 video is canceled, by the way. I didn't have time for it. Anyways, back to the feature. I'm not sure if I'll use it for full videos, but I did want to showcase it on the channel. So, here is a cool clip that I got while playing Mario 3D All-Stars. Enjoy.
Woohoo!